Hey, welcome back to the Defensive Coordinator Dynasty of LA Tech. Week 8, we got North Texas and about 9 guys coming to visit. So that's what we look at there. It's pretty close. This is going to be a good one. Okay, here's the breakdown. That's our goals. 250 yards, 100 yards, it's all on the offense. No one on the hot streak now. Wow, it's all on their defense. Okay. Let's do this. And that was quick. A punt. Here we go. Alright, 1 yard. That's respectable. Okay. Come on. Third and 8, we gotta stop them here, boys. This guy is gonna just torch me. He's too fast. I can't keep up with man. He's just burning him. Go, come on. What in the world did I just pick? Can't stop him. Man. That's it, McTaggart. That's it. That's it. Yes! That's it. That's it. That's it. Get him. Get him. That's it. That's it. Get him. Get him. Because I would have missed him.
Dang it.
Okay, 4th and 6.
Man, nothing.
Gotta have a talk with him again. Gonna have to have a talk with him again. Thank you. I mean, he didn't use it the last couple games. Oh, he did. Great catch. Okay. He is scrambling. Oh, come on. He's running again. That's a fumble. Get it. Oh, come on. I needed that. Got him! Yes! Come on, bring that pressure. Yeah, we better. Like it. Oh! Oh, where's the fumble now? He's gonna trip. He's gonna, nope. Where's the fumble? He's gotta be tired. Eh, they got into field goal range. That's what they wanted. Yep, they got what they wanted. That's it. I was coming with a lot. Get him. That's it. Oh, hold the button, Matt. Hold the button. stopping them. Just needs offense. Gotta have that talk with the offensive coordinator again. Oh, I can't wait to get that 5-star recruit. Put him at quarterback. Oh. Fourth and three, okay. He just gave me a yikes. How did I miss him? A touchdown. Yes! That's it, throw it away. Oh, I thought I had that. Oh yeah, get him. Yes! That was quick. That was a little too quick for me. Come on, guys. Totally missed them. Right by him. Right by him. Oh. Got him. Yes. Got him. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. We gotta do it. It's all down to this, folks. Come on. Okay, one time out. I saw it that time. I'm gonna rely on my guys. There's a QB spy on him. There's a QB spy on him. No, got away. Okay. Yeah, I gotta put it in the end zone. Got him. All right. One more. QB spy. That's the game. That one. Now that was exciting. And on the last one here, we'll look at the stats as I do this. I get 6,000 points for recruits now instead of 550 or 5,500. So that definitely helped out as well. Man, what a game. There's a lot of tackles for losses. That's what I like. One interception by the Gert. Yes. All right. Good week for the recruits to come in. Oh yeah, the recruits are flowing. A bunch of them came in to visit. We got the D-tack, we got the left tackle, yes. Wide receiver, okay. Left end, cornerback, both outside linebacker, the fullback. And there it is, Alex Babatunde Scott is an official Louisiana Tech Bulldog. Yes. Let's just go down now. Oh, look at that. Okay. Now, let's take a look up here at the very top where it all matters. Right here, yep. We're going to start bringing them in soon. This is the athlete. That's the five-star athlete right there. He's coming. Oh, Alex, you'll be excited. What was this one? Yeah, we're gonna bring him in. I don't need to. Okay. Ooh, that's the one, huh? He's not coming. Daggone it. You know what? Let's sell him on something. Have a scholarship, sunshine. This athlete is also the quarterback. See, we could get this guy too. Alex, take a look at this guy. I mean, not bad speed. He would really be a good quarterback, and then I could take the five-star athlete as the cornerback. I think I'm allowed to tell them what to do, if I can pick what they do. All right, let's just go 220 just to solidify him. This guy, he's in. All right, man. Looking up, things are looking up. Yeah, this guy, 96. We gotta floor it on him. Come on, come visit. I'll work on the rest of this. Hey, hope you enjoyed this exciting one. And got a couple guys locked up, so we'll see how it goes. Thanks for stopping by, my friends.